It's too late.
Vale. ¡Hazlo, mierda! Vale. No. Bueno, al menos ya no es tanto. Ay, Dios.
This is gonna be a torture porn convention. I just know it. Okay, blood sampler. No power.
Good evening, Dr. Dorian. Please enter your authorization code. You have one attempt remaining.
A code? Come on, this is the 21st... Can I...
Dorian was working on specimen-type echo.
A ver... tú eres...
Is this Dorian? Can't risk using the wrong code. Or eye, nose, nipple.
Here, Ducky Ducky Dorian.
An ID. Wrong guy. Echo used the screamy ones. Dorian must have been dissecting one. Not Echo. Nothing. This is explodey, not screamy. This is Dorian's subject. Better check around here. That's Dorian's signature. I'm in the right place. Okay, he moved to Bay 3.
Aquí hay una pierna suya.
R.I.P. Dorian. No good. Got his code. Okay, Doc, we got power. What do you want me to do with this thing?
You should see a circular opening big enough to stick your arm into.
Okay, I see it.
So, stick your arm into it.
Done. Now what? It's got my arm.
Just relax. It has to keep you steady so we can take the sample safely.
Yeah, of course. Come on.
Sounds like you're done. Now, the sample will dispense from the side.
Got it.
Are there worm-like things wriggling around in it?
What?
Kidding. We're good.
You are really not helping, Doc. Okay, I'm out of here.
Shit!
A tu puta casa! Vale.
Heading back.
Whoa, not so fast. I still need the equipment to perform the analysis. It's called a blood drive. Looks like a laptop.
Oh, sure. You want some milk? Some bread? A fruit basket, maybe? Okay, where is it?
Hopefully at the lifeguard HQ. I sent someone to retrieve it from the pier, but lost contact.
I'll take a look.
Doc. You're smiling, so must be good news, right?
So, myself and Dr. Myers checked your results twice, thoroughly, and we both came to the same conclusion. I'm very sorry, but you've tested positive.
Okay.
Now, we have phone lines ready if there's anyone you'd like to talk to. Otherwise, we have grief counselors who have been very helpful with this sort of diagnosis. They may be able to help you find some resolution.
Sure. So, when can I get out of here?
Well, I'm afraid that's impossible, and because we're still figuring out the nature of the infection, we unfortunately can't offer you much time today. We've already had to...
What are you talking about? I feel fine.
Well, we've had to notify the medical examiner, and it is likely he's going to want to do an autopsy, given the nature of your infection. We do have a menu prepared when you're ready.
No. All right, Sergeant. Yeah, I'm not going to let you people cut me apart. You're wrong. I'm fine. All right, stop him. Hey.
Ok. Y ya estamos en Santa Mónica.
Zombie whales.
Bueno, a lo mejor no ha sido la mejor idea. Vale.
Find it. I'll take it out, right?
Right. Just be careful. The pier was locked down, but Bundy had the key. Try to find him.
Bundy, got it.
Vale. Nueva cartita.
Bundy, You're my ticket onto the pier.
Así que más te vale no haberte reventado los sesos. Es lo único que te pido.
Okay, let's get this over with. Bundy, please stand up.
No hace falta que entres.
What the hell was that?
Whoa. Encima sí voy más rápido también.
You know what? Okay, you're a creepy motherfucker, I get it. Oh, fuck me, I am never making that jump. Okay, alternate route. Oh, cool. I used to love arcades. They better...
Hostia, el home front. Buah, dime por favor que... Este me lo quiero pasar. El Homefront.
Ah! I'm never having sloppy joes again. Ooh, buttons.
Great, no labels.
Empieza a tocar cosas. Empieza a pulsar todo, eso te voy a decir yo.
I'm sure that's fine. At least I got the power on.
Te dan arcadas mantener la Q en el modo furia para vomitar pilis gáutica. Sigo prefiriendo el modo high o hardcore. Prende el fuego a todo. En el modo furia, tus golpes cuerpo a cuerpo y golpes con altura prenden fuego a los zombies, pero también te restan furia adicional. No me sale a cuenta de esta habilidad.
What's wrong? You guys run out of quarters? Oh jeez, look at that. It's a massive neon zombie magnet clusterfuck.
Vale. Okay. Joder, macho.
Seriously? Well, I guess one ride won't kill me. Oh, this shit again. What the? What? Is that a? Is that a fucking clown? Oh, Jesus Christ, are you kidding me?
Hey! This isn't funny!
Vale, ese sale directamente del 1.
I should have known this would suck.
Hey, I know you're out there. So go fuck yourself sideways, you red-nosed son of a bitch.